fly, fly my flying machine at moonlight. Today in the year of 1910, it completed 6 years of a trip pioneering the effort to build planes that take off with their own engines without needing external thrust. Robert Santos Dumont and his venerable Fortune B's and Demos airplane inspired me to make my dream of flying come true. In these 4 years since 1906, many engineers have learned to successfully build heavier than air flying machines. I imagine, dream, and think. What will the future of those wonderful flying machines be like? There are already ideas in America to use these machines to make war and death instead of bringing peace. I'm flying this night at moonlight for the first time. Wishing that peace between people is a reality and better plan. Are the messages of the peace. Thank you.